Hello, I'm Lori Marshall, President and CEO of Chatham Kent Health Alliance. At this time of year, it's really humbling to think about the level of support that there is out there for our community, whether it's people volunteering for a holiday with a hero, or making donations to a local food bank, or coming in to visit with patients. I really want to take this time to thank everyone for what they do to make the season a little bit brighter for those who are in need. It's the spirit of community that also makes me very proud of all the staff, physicians, volunteers, and patient advisors at Chatham Kent Health Alliance who are bringing forward quality care in a patient and family-centered way. It's been an exciting year for us, and I want to share with you a few of the things that we've been able to accomplish. First is launching of our Evolve project, which is a new health information system that will be up and going as of June of 2020. It's been a lot of work, and everyone is continuing to focus on that for your benefit. We have also secured additional funding for a planning grant for our Wallaceburg site so that we're able to attend to really the physical needs of that particular site. We've been able to accomplish 97% of the strategic planning goals and objectives, which is a great report card for us to have, and it's important to note that the community helped to identify what those goals and objectives were to begin with. We're enhancing access to care with the introduction of our rapid assessment to Addictions Medicine Clinic, as well as our musculoskeletal rapid assessment clinic, both of them offering new and enhanced services to our community. We're delivering life-saving care quickly and efficiently through the introduction of the Telestroke program. And finally, I'm delighted to share that we are one of 15 partners that have worked towards the Ontario Health Team for Chatham-Kent. On behalf of the board, senior admin team of the Chatham-Kent Health Alliance, I want to take this opportunity to wish everyone all the best of the holidays. May it be safe and filled with those that you love, and wishing you all the best for the new year.